Mighty cold out there, huh? Now I bet I know what you're thinking.
All this snow and still cries over global warming.
A lot of global warming out here.
This during global warming.
No, listen up, you dumb shits. Here's why snow is still a part of climate change. Full disclosure, I'm no scientist. You need two things to make snow. You need water. And you need cold. Warmer air can hold more water vapor. And on average, the waters in the Gulf of Mexico have been warmer in the winter. And here's where the cold comes from. This is the jet stream. Now, the warmer it gets up top, the more the jet stream gets fucked up. And that cold comes from the north, swoops in, hits that high moisture coming from the south, and bam! Fucking snow. But here's the other thing about snow and global warming. Scientists are recording the average temperature of the entire globe, and that's what's going up. We get unseasonable winters in Alaska, thawing in Siberia, floods in Miami, wildfires and fucking mudslides in California. You know what? We gotta chill. We gotta chill though. We just need to have conversations and talk to people and...
Speaking of global warming, where is we need some global warming? It's freezing.
Fuck!